is a progression of the drag touch drill. Finish each push as if it were a normal stride push. Lift the skate of the fully extended leg so that the toe is no more than an inch off the ice. Return the skate under your body, still keeping it close to the ice. On the completion of the return, touch your heels together in the V diamond position. The forward seat